Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt, and today we're in the chicken coop. We're going to take a closer look at some chickens and point out some science that's at work. But instead of explaining that science, we challenge you to hop online, do some research, and see if you can figure out what's going on all by yourself. In today's scavenger hunt, we're going to take a closer look at a chicken. You can see this chicken has some beautiful feathers. What I want to take a look at is underneath the chicken. There's a patch of bare skin underneath this chicken. And that's your scavenger hunt for the day. Why do chickens have that patch of bare skin? If you look carefully, there's a clue. Now this patch of bare skin actually has a name. It's called the brood patch. So that's your scavenger hunt for the day. Figure out why chickens have that patch of bare skin. So hop on a science website and do some research and see if you can find out the answer for yourself. As always, once you think you found out the answer, don't forget to post that answer in the comments below. Science is so cool, especially when you can take a closer look at chickens. Happy hunting and thanks for watching.